5:49 now. Kelly Preston, actress and wife of actor John Travolta, died Sunday following a two-year battle with breast cancer. Preston starred in movies like Jerry Maguire, For Love of the Game, and The Cat in the Hat. Preston leaves behind a son and daughter with Travolta, who said on social media, quote, "She fought a courageous fight with the love and support of so many." Preston was 57 years old.